Say, rah, rah, what? Whoa, oh, trouble. Boy, the two car upside down, over and on to Scott Riggs. It's the big one.
Oh, boy, who is that still flipping?
Sauter. It was Johnny Sauter.
There's not anybody left.
I mean, I only see about four or five cars that are coming around through three and four right now.
Okay,
let's
watch the two
see
car.
What caused this.
Oh, Meal got into Riggs.
It looked like Riggs had to maybe back out of the throttle a little bit because Kenny Wallace's car washed up as they come off the exit of turn two right there, the 48 car.